Michael.
Hello, we're now on our way to Basildon in Essex. Bring my auntie Winnie. So we're now on our way.
I've been driving in my car.
It's not quite a janky one. Hop up the road.
I walked into Primrose.
Then we'll turn onto the A12. From a bloke from Brazil. Victoria Hotel.
Even that looks shabby, doesn't it?
Yeah, that do. It look really run down. But I'll come up to Kensington Park, then I'll leave you for a while while we travel further into the deepest part of Suffolk and Essex. And we're now going past the Victoria Hotel. But that looks run down. It's not as good as it used to be. Lots of building work up here. And we're now coming up to Catholic school, and
turn right and turn left.
And we're coming up to Kensington, which looks quite empty and just empty.
Turn right.
Anyhow, see you later. Oh, sorry, I'm going to probably go. That is the fisheries, most of. Okay, bye. Hello, three bet again. On your right hand side, part of the Headham estate, where they have the famous Flat of Two concert. On your left, you can see a film like Cats. I think that's part of the Headham estate. I'm not quite sure, it's a good question. As we go, when I go down a hill, on your left hand side, which I'll turn the camera away, you'll see the Flyborough Estuary. Where the water comes in from the north side, and the river comes all the way up to Flyborough. I'm still going past the path, the Headham estate. As we get to this corner, you'll see the water, and turn off to my sister's house. So I don't know what to do, she has probably three gates down to my sister. So as we get to the water, you can see through the bushes, it's quite hard. No, you can't see it very clearly nowadays because it's two trees. But yeah, the water's quite high, you can see it now. Yeah. Unless you pan round, you'll see Floyd Church. At the moment there's only three of them living there because Georgina's moved out and I don't blame her. Right, that's the turn off. As we go up, we'll see the church on your right now. It's just past these trees. It's quite haunted. Before I go, if you're lucky, we might see pictures. Because there's quite a few pictures right this area. I think that's the number open. Well, there's still pieces of paper, really. So I'll leave you and I'll catch you again later. Bye. Hello, Pete. Widow Kelvin. Up for a funny email. I don't know if they're looking at the PC. when they come up through the train still on the bridge, we're going to like to pop out the gate because what the floor is going to do. That's the music on. It's getting me excited. So, we're still on the way to Chelmsford. Just past Chelmsford, we'll turn off to go to the A130. We're then going through, before we pass a place called Hatfield and Peveril. Anyhow. I'll catch you again in a few minutes. My Bloody Mary's playing her tricks again. She's now told us to take off of the A12.
Keep left and then take the right, next right.
Well, we've done that. We come back on the A12. It's got signs of the bands and they say what. So, Mary, you need to get sorted.
We'll change her voice.
Travelling throughout the south. We're now in the district borough of Basildon. Spoke with tears for 50 years. Hours dark and heat. Till we get to there were travel about. But it's dark up and dying. Caught up and dying. After 20 years, he still breathes. Because we want to get said, I dance now and every chance at all. On the left and right, you'll see lots of different places. For my drinks and tips. A travel lodge. For most of the time, spent behind these county bars. Where they used to have the riots. You see sunlight, I drink some bit. Then he shook his head. I swear I heard somebody say, please, please. That's Mr. Bojangles. Calling Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come back.
Right, we're now recording. surprise round in Winnie. Yeah, we've got another door. That's Mrs. Costello. Then we've got a surprise. If I slow down a bit, it's up that way, isn't it?
Be brave enough to love again.